According to a tweet from sports reporter John Rothstein, as of right now, the 2020 Maui Invitational is still scheduled to be held on time in Hawaii. However, contingency plans are being discussed. The field for the 2020 event includes Alabama, North Carolina, Indiana, Texas, Providence, Stanford, Davidson, and UNLV. The event is set to take place on November 23rd through the 25th at the Lahaina Civic Center.